Clear on the mission. Thoughts, Carl?
Hope ferry crossing's not too bad.
Yeah, I'm with you on that. Good times.
Good times.
So where we stopped
this
is it?
Yeah.
No, we're not walking at all.
Oh, yeah,
right up on the top. You remember telling me they had radio.
Roof.
Yeah.
Little hobbit house.
Yep, hobbit house.
Not really made for your head, is it, Stevie?
Hell no. We've arrived at the river. It's 5 degrees Celsius. Carl's looking ready to rock. Yeah, one raft's inflated already, one to be inflated, and then we hit the river, start heading down. So hopefully we'll do some more video once we hit the river.
Still,
yeah, watch us. Yeah. There we go, back.
And forward,
Stiffy. Forward to go back.
Hey? Stop. Just relax, guys. And forward.
Oh, well, lovely.
They're going to go left, but so back it up a little bit. Yep, stop. Oh, there's a rock there.
There is. You want to go on the other side of that, or?
Yeah, I'd normally go.
They're going to go, because they're going left to that big rock, aren't they? So.
Yeah, we'll just sit here and we'll do a forward. Stop.
Well, the big rock's all the month as well, though. You've probably got the right idea, mate.
No. Forward. I watched the jet boat last night. It is more water flow that way, but I will just go down here. Perfect. Yep, we're doing good.
Forward. You're good.
Forward. Yep, relax. Back it up. Yep. Because I'm trying to use the hull of the raft to send us around the river without doing any work.
Okay, mate.
That's fine. So just relax.
Yep.
How you feeling, Rob? Seasick yet? Look around for animals now. So we're going to try to keep quite close. Back it forward, forward, forward. Keep it going forward. Keep it going. Yep. Out there, we should overtake them because they fucked that line up.
Okay, we're going
to keep it going correctly down the river now. Stiffy. So now you start to turn it, turn the raft. You can get him to help you.
Yeah.
And so now turn it a bit more. And now you get him to do a forward paddle and you'll do a reverse on your left. Yep. Keep going harder. Or then you just struggle and you go, and I do.
Is that just sort of pushing us across sideways? Yep.
And now you do a back paddle, back stop. And we just a bit more, reach behind you, back, 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 stick it in, pull that nose around, so that then it comes down and hits that flow and just pushes us.
Right, not right, yeah, otherwise we'll miss it. So get no speed.
Case, we're gonna go down stand up and tell me where we're going.
I think to the right. I think against the wall, but it's pretty tight along there. You tell me what you think, to be fair.
First, while you're standing. Oh, yeah, we look good. Oh, fuck.
Yep.
Go hard
right. Yep. So we do want to go against the wall.
Dig it in, boys.
Good shit.
Get it there. Stop. So now we're just going to try to catch that channel. See the two waves just here?
Yep, yep.
Try to go through them. Go forward. Go hard to get in. And now back left. Pull it around. And you try to go hard left, back left, back left. And well done. See what we did? Because we went straight.
Yes.
We don't get stuck.
Right.
Well done. Yeah. Good choice there, Stiffy. Well done.
Cheer
good
bro.
Navigation, Stiffy.
Well, just a pretty bony all the way through there, eh?
Yeah, well done. Otherwise, it would have been a cut. And remember how I said yesterday, it always drops off early. Like, you try to leave a braid early. And yeah. Forward. Stick it in. Stop.
No, okay. Because
there's an eddy there and I'm trying to keep it in the flow.
Okay, so we do want to go against the wall more?
A little bit more here.
Okay, mate.
Because they hit the eddy too much, but now they're turning down too much.
That's cool. Oh, yes.
Have you got your binos always, boys?
For you?
Yep, so now you'd do it, if anything, if you were guiding,
back.
You'd reverse it. And we're just going to go
straight at it.
Back. Well done. This isn't the big rock in the middle you stuck on, is it? No. So we just go forward a couple
across a bit.
To get us over there a bit. So you're always thinking early, you go over here, so you dig it in a bit harder.
Yep.
And Rob's busy, he's checking for animals, he's not focusing on the rafting. No, no, that's good. We don't
Sweet
want
mate.
You to. I'd rather sure. you find a deer. You find animals. Now forward.
Yep.
Forward. Not you, Rob. Back left, you just want to hold it through, feel the speed.
Ooh,
the
speed. Bit bony here.
In the water, back left, yep.
Bit bony here.
And hold it, and point down, and straighten by doing a wide stroke. Wide, wide, reach out. Now when I say wide, it's reach right out.
Right.
Don't fall out.
No.
But now back paddle to get it straight again. And point down river, and hold it there,
yeah.
Hold it there. Find us deer or goats or anything to kill, Rob. You're our killer. Don't you think about the river. If you fall out, then worry. It's quite good. I can't hear you. Perfect. So, you see that? No. See the angle I'm holding it at?
Yeah.
And you do that by constantly having the paddle in the water.
Yeah.
And sometimes you push away like this. What, come on,
to get more.
Sometimes I push back, sometimes I pull in. Just to hold it.
Just to let it
and
get.
And now you're breaking it down. Feel that flow. So
yeah.
Really sweet, 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 sweet. Pull it around, pull it around. Or then you just yell out, back right.
Yeah, yeah.
Have a look and up and over, Rob, because there was a pig up there this morning.
Where?
The boys were looking at pigs down here somewhere.
Fuck that.
You just have to go up onto the knob here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh, flatten them. Take the front one. Oh, there's the second one.
Oh, one up high.
Get that front one. Oh.
Behind
Oh, yeah, shot. Oh, he got back up. He's got it, he's fucked though. Yeah.
You know how much skill that takes to hit the only hole on the river? Man, forward. So you've got to plan everything early, 50 to 100 metres at least. And by the time you turn the craft and you start getting that there, that's good.
Yep.
So see that clear bit of rock? You're going to turn towards it now, a little bit. Just about there. Because what will happen is as we come in,
it's going to push us out.
Hopefully, and so about now, you'd ask for a back right.
Yeah, right, I can forward a bit.
It just makes it a nice bar. And we can just pull the paddle out of here. Dig it out. Oh, there's a couple of Canadas.
Yep.
And you've got a forward sweep, not quite going to catch that eddy. You don't want us to turn. Oh, you want to pull it around. Sweep. Wider stroke. Wide, wide, wide. Yes. And reverse. Hold it straight. Hold it straight. The grab pops down there.
Yep.
And now be aware. Forward a little bit. Like you have to reverse. And then you go. Right, guys. I need
yeah.
To
forward.
And I'd go.
Yep.
Yeah.
It could be hard to get up without me turning down. It too much, eh?
Yeah. You've got too much of a swing on, like when you're driving a boat, people overcorrect.
Yes.
So it's just constantly little bits. Pull it around a bit more.
A bit more that way?
Yeah. Because the current, you're going to get more push from the left soon.
Mm-hmm.
Just swing it down to that exit. See the last bit of waves down the far end? That's where you're trying to aim to.
Right.
And you've got to look for animals too. Pull it back around so you have a swing there too much.
Yep, that's alright. I was planning on just getting across the left a little bit more.
Cool, nice. So, yep. Well done. You turn more and you'll get that way.
Yeah.
Now you're probably
over too much. Sorry, I need to.
Big sweep. Well over.
Yeah, it certainly has. I'm not going to end up too far right, am I?
No, you definitely hold it there.
Yep.
Because you want to be slightly to the, about a couple of metres up, so straight down here. And now it's swinging a little bit, yep, a little bit more, out there. And sweep, sweep, forward.
All right, yep.
Yep, and then you get ready to turn it. Not just too far right, so pull it around. Pull it around and ask for it.
Yep, forward.
Yeah. Now you pull it around and hopefully we'll just keep it over. Don't get caught up on the rock. But we will. Are those sheep up there, Rob, straight in front of you now, to the right?
Yep.
And it pushes us across there. Yep, hold it. Hold it that end. There. Down to the right a bit. Turn forward.
Oh, it's alright. Sorry. Good bit of it. Alright.
Pulling it around. Pull it around. Yep, hold it. Hold it there. Sweep. Yep, forward. And you just ask for a forward now.
Yep, forward. Yep.
See how this it goes in between?
Yes.
And you've done well. That's all you. Hey?
Leave your badge up.
My scout badge from Blair Anderson. Wow.
Speeds we get up to down here, 8, 13, 7, 9, straightener up, and you want to see the flow goes in the middle.
Yep.
You want to turn the rasp out a little bit, but hold it straight here, but just there, holding it there. 13 k's an hour. You've got the speed now. Pull it around a little bit more, too, please. Yep, about there. I'm trying to see what it does up here also.
Oh, yeah.
So now it's going to go over there and then around. So we've just got to plan that against that rock there.
Yep.
So we just pull it around. Oh, yeah. We want to go to the middle. That right hand pontoon, if we came over a bit more, which isn't a bad thing because it's a real in the bluff turn kind of corner.
Yes.
So we want to just go forward. Yep, there. We want to get ready for again. And forward, and trying to cut it in so that now, here you'd left reverse, hold it straight there. We're trying to slow us down,
mm-hmm.
and then you'd come down here. We're trying to get it, we've got a strong eddy, but we don't want to get caught in it, so we go left there, and we're trying to get over here, right
yep.
down there. Not, no, left,
yep.
and I'll forward sweep.
Yep.
Forward hard. Forward hard, reverse, and you'll pull us around. Well done, and we're going to go straight over here the way the majority of the water wants to go.
Yep, sweet.
And now we're down, turning the raft, so that we pick down the left, go forward a couple.
Where are we going?
Oh, to the right! Well done, I had to roll with paying attention. And back left. Well done. Spin it around.
Nice. Oh, shooting again.
Did you have a look?
Don't know.
Spin around, back it up.
Back it up?
Yep, back it up. And go forward. It's only those three bloody feet up
there. Yeah, well, just hoping it's not that.
Stop.
Sweet. Clarence River. It's a palm hard, eh? Boys, Carl, Dan. Sweet. All good. Oh. Shit, where they're coming in. Clarence, just up down from Palmer Hut, going for a little bit of a walk, trying to get a bit of hunting before the comes in, which was forecast to come in at 10 o'clock. It's now 10 to 9, so it is coming. But, I'm going to have a look around first. It's looking pretty bleak out that way. There's supposed to be some snow on that. What do you reckon, Carl?
Oh, I'll tell you what, mate. This place is pretty shit. You know, it's fucking... It's just rabbits here. Rabbits, goats, Stiffy, I'm here.
Good times. Rain's coming.
It's stopping.
It looks a little bit different than it did 10 minutes ago. closer to you, and you're starting to back it up a little bit with the country. Wednesday morning after the snow. Yep, you are sitting on them actually. Literally. Freshly patched raft.
You
want
a
Okay.
No.
Stacy.
I have already had one. Oh, there's one right there.
Oh, there's a busy.
It's cold too.
Yeah,
it's cold. It's your colour. Oh, is it empty? Now, oh, where's the bin gone? Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, it's been pre opened.
Go on there, man. Get in there, man.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, it just means we've got water.
Well, you've got water.
Yeah, because I haven't balanced it super well. Hey, are you being our spotter?
I am, mate.
Good. We don't want to see you with a paddle. All we got to do is hold the boat. Nice.
Goats as well?
Goats.
Anything.
Deer. You see it, we shoot it.
Man, it's a beautiful morning, isn't it? All the white dusting around.
Oh, rudder a little bit. Rudder. Yep, two. Just fell out of the flow.
Yeah. Stop. No.
No.
Fuck.
Hey, Rob.
You happy now, man?
Fucking A, I'm happy.
They might get away. No, you fucking sacked him.
Yeah, I don't think he was a very happy goat.
It was an ideal place for it, because we're fucking... No, it's really flat and still.
Happy Rob, we've got you shooting from the raft.
Popped your raft cherry.
Popped your raft. Well, 100% from the raft.
Makes a difference for the first
one, right?
I've never, you
know,
that's from the first
time
I've never
done.
Say again? I've always shot the first one.
Oh, right. We'll just do a couple of forwards just to keep us in that flow.
Oh, fuck.
Say again?
I've lost a man.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, is he going to get across to there too? Just to that close.
Well done, nice. Sucks being that guy.
He's going to be swimming, isn't he? You got back on the raft yet? Oh, he's working his way around, but I think he's going to get wet. They can't. They can't. Fuck yeah. Hut for them tonight. Dry some gear out.
Some goats. Wait for them there.
A bit more forward.
Oh,
a bit skinny here. Poor cunt. Not a big deal, eh? That's fucking not ideal. Fuck.
You alright?
Yep, yep.
Can we jump out?
Thanks, alright.
Saved. Hard left. Sorry, mate. Yeah. In between those rocks, then, eh?
Yep. Forward.
Very nice.
Go and get them so we can have us.
Brian, what happened?
I fell over in the water.
And right in the water.
Oh, it was fun.
You did a big splash.
Swimming.
Fucking neck shot.
Ha, huh, nice. Big down. Dark ginger fella.
Ah, oh, just be a cunt.
Gonna get this way for that walk under the shore.
So we're gonna go about this angle for now, holding it. Because we want our bike to turn over there, so forward. We're gonna hard out, hard out.
That was just showing off there.
That was just like class.
Forward. No?
What are we doing, Stiffy?
I thought I'd said go forward a bit.
Oh, okay.
Forward.
Okay.
Forward.
Sorry?
Forward, Blair.
Okay.
You don't give a fuck, yeah. Backwards, Blair. Straighten it up.
Sorry? Okay, I'll turn around and go.
For fuck's sake. Forget it, catch up. I've got it.
Oh, you got it?
Fucking got it.
Get us where we've got to go.
Thanks a lot.
That's alright.
Snow rafting.
What are we going to do? Overtaking manoeuvre.
They're coming at us. Beads.
Heaps of room.
Yep.
Stand in the doorway, bro.
Look if I can hold it.
Go on the other side.
Pretty cool.
Pretty cool, eh?
Yes, pretty cool.
Hey, the other little walls are as thick as my walls at home.
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty modern.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where those willows are.
Past the knob.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to keep us where there's fresh water too.
What are you floating on?
Oh. You want to go in below the rock here?
That's nice, big flat sandy over there, look.
Oh, perfect.
Right. Been past it too. But
nice and calm.
Okay, forward hard. Forward. Well, if we go in here to the left,
there's a creek over there too.
Creek, yeah,
yeah, and behind these rocks. Yeah, it looks mean.
Yeah, I'm happy to sleep here for the night.
Yeah, that's really mean.
I just like it because we've got fresh water here.
Yeah.
And you get to go and kill shit.
Fourth night, new campsite. Got Colin's pig roll in there, big fly. He's gonna put his swat there. More camps. Wolves down here and a few beers. Pig hanging up to cool. It's all pretty good.
You're in that now, bro. You're on. You fucking nailed him, bro.
Like that, cunt.
Straight through the neck.
No,
he's fucked.
Because in this heat, there's 100 big clearings up there.
Yeah, I had a look on Google Maps.
Big clearings. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, yeah.
Gal. Spray Creek. Deepest passion. Still I gotta go. I gotta go. I'm trying not to.
Who is it? Is it one band?
Mm-hmm. When you're ready.
Here, like the piece up in the car.
Oh, well, the one below it.
Nice notch.
Broadside. Yep, like I thought.
What do you think?
Well, I thought you'd say the pressure of your corporate job and your little fucking thing that you're going down at the moment made you shoot low, mate.
Oh, it's mummy and baby goats.
Hey!
Just had breakfast, just packing up, looking to head down the river about 30 k's today. So hopefully get down the river, cover some ground, got a long way to go. Probably gonna be 6 hours or so paddling on it. See how we go. Cheers.
Relax.
Yep. Oh, not. That's right, we're going straight.
Yeah, hold up, boys.
You're on camera, Cal. How do you feel about that?
Hey?
You're on camera, mate.
Oh, mate.
Mate. Give
yeah,
me
relax.
Give me your diagnosis. Your prognosis.
Prognosis. Heads up, mate. Pedal forward.
Done that much better. Nice.
That's more like it. Nah. A couple of them just can't be bothered, eh? Oh, backwards, sorry, mate. Yep.
You guys don't pedal?
Yeah, they're not even going to bother.
So we'll stop on the way down to lunch. We'll stop for lunch very soon. You know, boys are all having a good time.
Try and
get to the left after the squirt.
Pedal.
Yeah, mate. Yep. Yep. Forward, pedal.
Forward. Keep digging it in, bro.
Yep.
All the way.
Yep.
Right now.
Yep. Right. Forward. Hold on.
Nice.
Very nice.
And relax. Up the front, bro.
Yeah, it makes a difference. So you got a bit of pull.
Yeah, if we can get around the rocks too, we can just spin the arse out.
We just get pointed.
Boy, pedal. Oh, forward. Stay forward.
Yep.
Stay stick. River.
Oh, rock. One at a turn.
quite a bit further up Snowgrass Stream now. I'm up towards where the turn off the bivvy is, the Hornby bivvy. Don't know how much further I'll go today, not seeing much other than goats really, so yeah, we'll have a little bit more of a look, see what comes by.
Rafting?
What day are we today?
I talk when it comes to rafting.
Yeah, you know, you're filling me in, give me a plan.
Start.
We ought to go this side, you said, didn't we?
We're pretty much on target, mate.
You go straight over it?
Yeah, pretty much.
The
one captain and then one, and then the team boys, now we're good. So we're going to sort of drop our nose out.
Yeah.
To the right of that.
Of that ruffle.
See that right-hand eddy?
Yeah.
Just want to be rubbing the side of that. You know what an eddy is?
We're at backwash.
Yep. Those are a bit wet.
The thing about being on the front, I suppose, isn't it?
Yeah.
Did you hear that, Blair? Are you there, Blair? Is he on the raft?
Hey, Blair, you there? I'm like, fuck, is Blair actually on the raft?
Yeah, it's starting to wonder.
Entertaining. I think I need to move to the back.
What's the plan here? Just the right of that rock over there, or and down
straight,
that?
Straight
through that funnel.
Straight down the funnel, mate.
Yeah, right.
And then we're going to kind of hug the wall slightly. I'm just steering, cunt. You're waiting for you to steer. Wait for your instructions. Me and Steffi are just kind of fucking around. See how it creates a beat.
We're doing random pedaling, aren't we? Yo! So, what's he saying? So I can't hear you, bro.
What's to your right?
What?
On the sand. To the right of the log. There's a dead bird.
Can you see it?
No.
Stand up. Can't read it so well now.
Oh, did you write something? Eat a dick.
Eat a dick.
Oh, I can read it. Oh, thank you, Blair. Little rock to the left of the big rock.
Down the middle.
Pretty much, isn't it? I thought you could see an animal or something back there, Blair.
Fish! Glad it's a warm day.
Yeah.
Oh.
Beautiful.
Gotta go around the right.
Yep.
What's that, mate?
It was just the thing that we saw.
up this, up here. Yeah. Yeah.
I'd say get a gun ready.
Oh, I've got my gun handy in the front, bro.
Okay.
We good.
Forward.
Oh, you're back, you can't.
You guys did fucking
well. Yeah, we did. No thanks to our steerer. Wow, eh?
Oh, you boys navigated well.
Rock flare.
Yeah, boiling up on it.
Do we want to go right of the rock?
Really?
The rock. I'd go right of the rock.
I'd go right of the rock too. Left's going to put us in the wall, isn't it? Now, what do you do? Listen to your skip. Yep. 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 There you go. Oh.
Oh, you.
Well, forward, forward, forward.
What were we looking at?
They went straight over the rock.
Oh, did they?
Oh. I think I got that on camera. That helps. Yeah. I switched my camera on before we came down. Carl! Carl! Someone wants to talk to you! Carl!
Hey!
Here!
Say hello to Flossie!
Say hello to Flossie! Oh, it's slow though. Fuck, it must be deep through there. Water going through that little gap.
Now I got them wet balls!
They're going straight over it.
What are they doing?
Straight over it too.
Straight over the middle.
Thank you. rock.
Down the middle, aim for the middle.
Straight down the gas. Yep, looks a bit to the right actually, potentially.
So you want to try and give me a couple of full pedals now.
Alright, it's looking pretty good down the channel. Are you a bit colder? Cooling off, eh? Nice on a day like today. Well, good rope. Good rope.
Right. Yeah. Back right. Forward.
Cheers, bro. There was no good way through there, was there?
Yep, no, we didn't.
It's pretty.
Just getting a break, coming down the river from the Snowgrass Hut to our next campsite, which is still a few k's away. Just stopped here for a quick break in the Gibson Stream, I guess Gibson Valley. It's like an awesome spot, but it's private land, so won't be hunting this.
Straight down the middle,
eh? Apart from that shingle fan. Middle left. We'll join them later.
Oh.
We're going left, by the looks of it.
We're well in. Dig it well in.
Right? Well in.
Keep digging. Pick your fucking nose. All right.
Okay. Nice. That rock, no, you're right. He's gonna swing it. He just cuts it fire to the air stick.
Going right over a big rock.
Yep.
Stop.
Okay, gotcha.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck.
Shit. Back. Oh. Yep, just.
Fuck, is it, man? Fucking balance on my side.
Yep.
Forward. Fuck. Yeah, my coat zipped up.
Just camped up in the Oos stream. Paddled down from Snowgrass today. Got a pretty area to have a camp. So we'll set up for the night. A few tents out. Boys just refueling a little bit, got the campfire going. It'll settle in for the night. Very moist.
So Claire and I used to paddle together when we were fucking through college and we didn't even know each other.
Alright.
Yeah.
Because you're not first cousins, are you?
No, second cousins. So we used to go to all the same competitions.
Why have they stopped? Back paddling? They're looking at something. Maybe they're just looking where we're going.
Forward slope.
This bit creepy.
Yeah.
You guys got a passenger?
No, the passenger.
Yeah.
I'm just the passenger.
Oh, Blair. Oh, Blair. That's not the first time.